that girl? Oh yeah, it's Jess. New girl, now on E4.